Look who's out today. Joe from Evanston is on the score.
Hello, guys.
Hello, Joe. How are you?
All right. Listen, if anybody's got any money to go along, I'll give you my credit card, and we can reserve a room in Milwaukee to put whoever the guy is who answers the phone, we can send him to Milwaukee.
Herb? Are you talking about our guy Herb?
I don't know whoever he is who answers the phone, but he bet me that Dan would not take my call.
It's not up to me.
No, he said, no, we're not taking any more calls regarding Derrick. And I said, oh, yeah, you are. He said, no. He said, we're not taking any more calls. I said, man, give me Dan. Just tell Dan to pick up the phone. He said, man, we are not taking any more calls. I said, well, you tell Dan Joe's on the phone, and we'll see. We'll see.
This is hurting me deeply that you don't consider me a friend. It's just Dan.
Well,
and believe me, he's not your friend. He's not anybody's friend.
Terry's America's friend.
Yeah, I mean, he's not anybody's friend. I'm a friend to everybody. Except the how about them Celtics guy. That's my new friend right over there.
With the first person I figured would let me in on the line. So
I think we should have went with Herbie's call.
Yeah, I think Herb's kind of right about this, actually.
But
Joe, why don't we get to the actual substance of your call?
Listen, this is... You know, like I called in the other day, and I think that the best thing we can do for Derrick is pray for him. Man, I'm a man of prayer.
Oh,
I don't.
Lordy, Lord.
Don't do that.
Lordy.
Listen, don't do that, because I don't. I'm not pushing down. I'm not pressing. I'm not beating you over the head with the Bible.
No, but you're saying we have to pray for an injured back. I like the imagery of you beating him over the head.
Not for Tate.
Listen, please. Wow. He is your guy because he gets mad at me for saying one thing.
Let me tell you, while I was sitting on the phone,
Don't, because you'll break the phone.
These are the things that when I was in surgery, I jotted them down. These are the things that...
All right. Wrote things down while in surgery. Sorry, Herb. I hereby defer to the judgment of the dear boy himself. I don't think there's anything you have a choice. He is the man. I tried to say one thing to Joe. I haven't tried to rescue him from you.
I think Joe's still there.
Am I going to talk or not?
I don't know. Oh, is Joe still there? Joe?
Still here?
Yeah.
Is he gonna keep playing that music?
I don't know. Every time that music gets played, people's heads turn toward us.
And you know the thing is, Dan will pick up the
phone. You want to lose the listeners? Is that what you want to do? I came back to the station, man. Everything was cool.
Mm-hmm. Everything's cool.
Well, stop playing the music so I can talk. All right, that's all. I can't go up against that.
We'll pray for you. Boers and Bernstein, WSCR, the score.